I have a question for you all. If you look over here, I already have an Xbox, two Segas, and two Nintendos. But I don't have a PlayStation. So should I get one, two, or three first? And best of all, what would you recommend?